All right. Let's just get this going here for a second. Can I have the lights for a second, actually? Not just yet. We're here to talk about high-speed rail tonight, guys. And here to join me is the expert, Dylan Gordon.
Hey, nice to be here.
Thanks so much, Dylan. It means a lot that you're here to talk with us. It's potentially the next biggest election issue, high-speed rail, mostly on the eastern seaboard, but I'd love to see a high-speed train here in Perth. Guys, what do you think? Not unlike Thomas, actually. He's doing his best back here. Both Tom here and Thomas the Tank Engine, though, if you guys have seen. He's working away back here. So I just wanted to know, you know, what are your opinions at the moment on high-speed rail as a good alternative for interstate transport in Australia in general? Could you your thoughts?
Oh, it's the future. It's the only option, if you ask me. It's pretty straightforward.
Exactly what I wanted to hear. Yeah, yeah.
Do you think anything else? Light rail, heavy rail, it's all good.
I haven't thought much about light rail yet, but it looks pretty good. I'm all about the pace, the speed, yeah.
Getting one place to another as quickly as possible.
That's right. Yep, that's right. I'm the mic thing. I never do this thing with a microphone. I've usually got a trombone in front of me. All right, thank you so much, Dylan. Any more notes to add or anything like that?
Oh, pleasure to be here.
Such a big crowd.
Yeah,
so many fans of light rail.
Heavy rail, I mean fast rail, whatever.
Thanks, Dylan. When are you kicking us off?
Here now.
now.